Some MCQs of Sam Neill Shigella. Question number 1. Which of the following bacteria is of definitive significance when isolated from stool? A. Klebsiella, B. E. coli, C. Shigella and D. Clostridia. Now, one thing to be known here is that there are plenty of bacteria which live as commensals in the intestine. So, E. coli is also a commensal in the intestine, Klebsiella is also a commensal, even Clostridia are commensals in the intestine. So, if in a patient's stool sample you isolate Clostridia or E. coli or Klebsiella, then they can be either commensal or pathogen. They can be both. So, we have to determine whether it is a pathogen or a commensal. But this is one bacteria, Shigella, which does not live as a commensal in anybody's intestine. So if Shigella is isolated from the stool sample, then it is definitely significant. So the correct option here is option C, Shigella. Question 2. Which of the following selective media is used for cultivation of Salmonella? A. Wilson and Blair, B. TCBS, C. Müller-Hintern-Agar and D. LJ medium. The correct option here is option A, Wilson and Blair medium, which is used as a selective medium for Salmonella. Question 3. In which week of enteric fever 90% of blood cultures are positive? A. 1st, B. 2nd, C. 3rd and D. 4th. So blood culture positivity maximum beginning mein hoti hai enteric fever mein. फिर धीरे धीरे जैसे टाइम बीतता है वैसे ब्लड कल्चर पॉजिटिविटी कम होने लगती है पर मैक्सिमम ब्लड कल्चर्स आर पॉजिटिव ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ एंट्रिक फीवर एंड अबाउट 90% ऑफ ब्लड कल्चर्स विल बी पॉजिटिव सो इट विल गिव मैक्सिमम यील्ड मैक्सिमम रिजल्ट इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ एंट्रिक फीवर सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन हियर इज ऑप्शन ए फर्स्ट वीक क्वेश्चन 4 विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज आइडियल डाइल्यूशन ऑफ ब्लड फॉर ब्लड कल्चर A 1:10, B 1:2, C 1:1 and D 1:100. Now for blood culture media, thioglycolate broth, Hartley's broth, brain heart infusion broth, such medias are used, such broths are used for blood culture and blood added, patient's blood added to this broth is given in a dilution form, means about one part of blood is to be added to 5 parts or 10 parts of broth means the dilution of blood to broth is 1:5 to 1:10 this dilution helps to prevent the helps to dilute the deleterious effect of antibacterial substances in the blood which can inhibit the growth of the bacteria so dilution will help the bacteria to grow properly in the broth so the correct option here is option A 1:10 Question number 5. Which species of Salmonella is H2S negative? A. S. typhi, B. S. paratyphi A, C. S. paratyphi B and D. S. paratyphi C. So all the Salmonella are H2S positive except one that is S. paratyphi A which is H2S negative. So the correct option here is option B. S. paratyphi A. Question 6. Which of the following colored colony is produced by all Salmonella except paratyphi A on Wilson and Blair medium. See all the Salmonella they produce H2S except paratyphi A and those which produce H2S will produce black colored colonies. So the correct option here is all the Salmonella produce black colonies except paratyphi A. The correct option is option B black or paratyphi A mein green color ki colonies banti hai. Question number 7. Which of the following species of Shigella is late lactose fermenter? A. Shigella dysentria, B. Shigella soni, C. Shigella flexneri, D. Shigella boidi. The correct option here is option B. Shigella soni. Shigella soni is a late lactose fermenter, so it will give pink colonies on McConkie agar after 2 to 3 days. Generally, the lactose fermenters they give pink colonies on McConkie agar in just 24 hours. But late lactose fermenters can give pink colonies in about 2 to 3 days. Question 8. All of the following are catalase positive except A. Shigella dysentria type 1, B. Shigella dysentria type 2, C. Shigella dysentria type 3 and D. Shigella dysentria type 4. Now remember that Shigella dysentria type 1 is quite unique, it is quite peculiar and it has some features which are different from other Shigella. So here also the answer is Shigella dysentria type 1. It is catalase negative but all other Shigella are catalase positive. Question number 9. Which of the following is a transport medium for Shigella? A. Alkaline peptone. B. Selenite F broth. C. Tetrathionate broth. And D. Buffered glycerol saline. So option D, buffered glycerol saline, is the right answer for this question. So for Shigella, buffered glycerol saline is used as a transport medium. Question 10. Which of the following is ID50 for Shigella? ID50 means effective dose in 50% of volunteers. So option A, 100, B, 1000, C, 10,000, and D, 1 lakh. For Shigella, as little as 10 to 100 bacilli can also cause disease. So the effective dose ID50 for Shigella is option A, 100. This is the answer key. Thank you.